Today, we are gonna fix Tweetdeck not working problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. The first solution is to clear Tweetdeck's site data and reset our internet connection. To clear the Tweetdeck's data, we open our browser. Then, we click on the three dots in the upper right corner and open Settings. From the left menu, we click Privacy and Security. After that, we click on Cookies and Other Site Data. We scroll down and click on See All Site Data and Permissions. In the search bar, we type Twitter. Within Twitter, there are cache files for Tweetdeck as well. We click on the trash icon and then click on Clear. We have cleared the data of Tweetdeck. Now, we will reset our internet connection. The reason for doing this is that the problem we are experiencing may also be related to our internet connection. If that's the case, resetting the internet connection will solve the problem. To reset our internet connection, we go to the search section and run cmd as admin. We have opened the command prompt. There are three commands that we need to type here. You can copy and paste these commands from the description section of the video. We type our commands and then press enter. We are done with the cmd. Now, in order to further changes we made to take effect, we need to restart our computer. After restarting your computer, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem persists, we will move on to the second solution. The second solution is to use Google's DNS. DNS is responsible for the communication between websites and our internet connection. If there is a problem with our DNS, we may experience issues. To use Google's DNS, we open our browser. Then, we click on the three dots and go to Settings. After clicking on Privacy and Security, we click Security. Then, we scroll down and toggle on Use Secure DNS. After doing that, we choose Width and select Google. This was our second solution. Now, you can check if the problem is solved or not. The third solution is to use a different browser. The problem might be specific to Chrome. If that's the case, using a different browser can solve the issue. Until the problem in Chrome is fixed, you can use Firefox, Brave, or Opera. Additionally, this problem could be caused by Twitter's recent update. Twitter will most likely solve the issue with a new update. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.